Hello friends, today we will discuss EFO for electrons in metal. I am Dr. S.B. Kolle, Department of Physics, Shivaji Arts, Commerce and Science College, Kannur, District Aurangabad. So students, total number of electrons in the metal is given by this N, capital N, is equal to integration of 0 to infinity NEDE. NEDE is distribution of energy among the particles in the range E and E plus dE. So is equal to integration of 0 to infinity FEGED is equal to integration of 0 to EFO. This EFO is Fermi energy at 0 degree Kelvin temperature. FEGED plus integration of EFO to infinity FEGED. Now at T is equal to 0, for capital E less than equal to capital EF 0, Fe is equal to 1. This is occupation index. At T is equal to 0 for E greater than EFO, this occupation index is 0. So second integral vanishes because we have kept here Fe 0 in this second integral, so it vanishes. And putting F is equal to 1 in this first integration, it gives N is equal to 0 to EFO integration GED is equal to 4 pi V 2M upon S square raised to 3 by 2 integration 0 to EFO E raised to half DE is equal to 4 pi V into bracket 2M upon S square raised to 3 by 2 into value of this integration is 2 by 3 e raised to 3 by 2 FO, EFO raised to 3 by 2. So N is equal to 8 pi upon 3 into V into bracket 2M EFO upon H square raised to 3 by 2. So from this we can write 2M EFO upon H square raised to 3 by 2 is equal to 3N upon 8 pi V. So EFO is equal to H square upon 2M into bracket 3N upon 8 pi V raised to 2 by 3. So EFO is equal to H square upon 2M into bracket 3 small n upon 8 pi raised to 2 by 3. This small n is nothing, it is electron density capital N upon V. So it is value of EFO, Fermi energy at 0 degree Kelvin. Reference I used for preparation of this PowerPoint presentation. Thank you.